Hello, hello everybody. I was missing Castlevania, so we're gonna do some more now. Hi, this is Ominous. My name is up here. For Responsible Gaming, I'm gonna be keeping on playing this amazing game. This is episode 2, playing Castlevania: Aria of Sorrow, which is the third, if I remember well, Castlevania on Game Boy Advance, and it is amazing. It looks a lot like Symphony of the Night. You will see, you will love it. I have a confession to make. I was doing video tests, and I got the soul of the butcher, this guy over there. So you won't see it, because I got it without you, and it'll be our little secret. So last time, let's equip that thing. Well, first, lethal cat. That's done. What are those guys doing here? What were I'm saying so many things at the same time. This is the map, yes. So we can equip that new soul, why don't we? Evil butcher, throw sharpened butcher knives, makes total sense. I'm gonna put giant armor here. Last time, yeah, we beat the big guy that was here, and then we saw briefly Tsukinoko over here. That's just being very shy right now. Hello. I don't think I have enough to kill Tsukinoko timely anyways right now, so forget about it. Ha! How does it feel? Oh no. Ha! So that's awesome. So, let me just remove some things from my sight right here. There. So yeah, let's just see what's on the map as soon as this freaking flea man is done jumping on me. I'm being cute with all the weapons, but I don't love this axe. It's not very practical. I like fast weapon much better. But hey, in the name of ha! Oh. Lovely, MP recovery rate is increased. That's the one I was trying to remember last time. That's awesome. I don't need MP just right now, but that's very good soul. I could try and do a wizard build for giggles. I never really tried. I was saying that last time as well. Oh, I got this, I forgot. Fantastic. That's what I just got when we stopped playing last time. So I haven't checked the map yet, but I'm getting the sense that there was nothing down there for me, yeah. So oh, you know what? I think I remember that the bottom left over there is the part that has a slide. I do believe that is what it is. So let's try first. Oh, and also up there, did you see it? A weapon for me. It's so hard to just even just punch and crouch afterwards. It takes so long. Let's check out that weapon, I guess. Lethal knife. Kutal 53. Well, based on being the second most powerful thing I have. Third. See, I kind of like lenses actually. Well, let's see. I was doing okay with it in some life. So annoying. Okay, so we're going to the teleport. Yeah, I prefer the lance. It's almost as powerful as the axe. God, I always do this. And it's somewhat easier to use. Somewhat. I don't know. It must be somewhat faster too. That's what I will tell myself. Most awesome music. That's not what I thought. Let's see. We didn't go there at all? Oh. Lame. Okay. I forgot what this path is for. Okay. Pendant. $50. Okay, did we actually come here? No, it's just that there's two of those. Rotten food and then somewhere we can go. Okay, that's awesome. That's not the most... I guess it's okay for Castlevania to show you parts of the castle that you can't go to, but when you start and you come here and you're like, why am I here? Killing fish with a lance. Killer fishes. Whoops. Killing killer fishes. I guess that's fair. Oh my god. Am I gonna change the map button again? So. Next. Next is... Let's see. First, I kind of wonder what's there. Then it might be here. Might very well be here. Oh no, here is what I just checked. Yeah, of course. Okay. So blah 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 blah. Here I could possibly do something, and yeah, otherwise I'm just gonna go back all the way there, I guess. Oh, maybe here too. Okay. Let's. Ha! 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 Throwing knives is awesome. I don't know why, I just really want to use B. I'm not good at buttons. Sure, I guess I didn't think of where I would land. That's fine. Oh, I really wanted to get that ghost. So. Yep. That was rude. And now, keep going down. Yeah, that seems like what I was looking for, so I don't know if it's exactly here. Oh, well, I guess there's something. Do I bother? So, I like checking the floors, but screw that. We're not doing 100% of the map or anything. You know, I told you last time, I don't know if I checked this one. Well, I'll just show you once. So, sometimes you get stuff down there that you can break, and not this time. And let's just use the axe for a second. It's powerful, isn't it? I hate how he just like pauses even when falling on the ground after. So annoying. It's practical here though. So, yeah, there you go. Oh, I thought it was here. It's close. There's something that I'm looking for that's pretty close. Let's say it's over there then. Oh, I thought he would stone me. Unfair. Unfair. Ah! That's done. God damn it. I wanted the milk! Shit. No, my milk! I don't know what meal does. I think it's just life. Here's life. There you go. Ah! Wrong button. Damn, I like wrong buttons. Wrong buttons all day. Aww, that's disappointing. See, this one is awesome. You just got a power, and you're like, cool, I can go into this new area, and then there's a wall. How exciting is that? Congratulations on your new power, here's a wall. So that's done. So spoiler alert, the item that we just got is should be here. Yeah, ancient book. The first spirit is a demon from Hellfires. So there is a secret combination of souls, and that gives you secret powers, and I'll keep what kind of powers a surprise, but this book is supposed to be a hint as to what is the first soul to equip in this combination. So it's something about Hellfire. I will also not tell you which soul it is. When I get it, you will know it. Okay, so that wasn't there. I guess we didn't go here. Why didn't we go here? I thought it was the water as well. Here's the water we saw, here's the water we didn't saw, maybe. We didn't see, and here, I don't know. And there's stuff everywhere. Okay, what I can do is, let's go through the castle and check the stuff. Well, this is all high, so maybe I just teleport there. Oops. So we're going left and up. Oh no, the curse! Why? I hate curses. See, now I don't have any mana anymore. Not that I use it a lot, but still. This is just not nice. It is not nice. So what I do when I have a curse is I select the map instead of what I would want it to do. Then... what's my lens? I put on my lens, because that makes sense. And then... do wooden golem, and my MP recovery rate is increased. Look at this MP! It's wonderful. Just coming back up super fast. Or... just go there. Yeah. Let's see. So, if I wanted to do lots of magic, I would... what's my best? I mean, I like Lethal Cat. I actually quite like it. It's 20 mana. That's like my most expensive too. Must be good. So I'm gonna keep MP then. It's not like I'm hitting any less for any less damage. I just haven't equipped my strength soul. No! God damn it. Told you I hate those things. So fun to play with Lethal Cat. Aha! Okay, the cat can go through the wall, that's unfortunate. See, this one... it's so annoying. Well, let's say we don't care. I just don't remember which floors I can destroy, and every time... woof! Swear words. I just almost swear worded. So yeah, it doesn't matter which floors I can destroy, because they're just there if you want to complete 100% of the map, which I don't even think grants you anything. I don't remember if it. I don't think it does. So, screw that. Like, if I do 100%, it'll be... no! Let's use all my mana! If I do 100%, it'll be 100% of the souls. Because this actually gets you good, cool stuff. I guess I could check the ones that have empty space above, because we did get double jump. There's nothing a cat can fight. Look at this. I guess the curse isn't so bad when you have wooden golem soul. So I'm gonna teleport first, even though I could check the top of the castle, because it's not really any quicker to go around than to teleport to the left. such a cool cat. Or plural, I guess, several cats. Aha. Was that the right direction? Anyways, not really. Is it? I don't remember seeing him going out that high. It's kind of funny. I was supposed to go all the way to the top, wasn't I? Those things are annoying too. Sometimes you wish you looked at the map. So, we're checking here. Yes, we are. Yeah, not all the musics are excellent. I'm not a fan of this one. So I can't remember if this doll... No, I'm pretty sure it's not. There's a doll with a super sweet soul. Which definitely sounds like a Beatles song or something. But I think it's a different one. I knew it. Oh, I thought the cat was... Doesn't it? Oh, you need two cat hits. Cut it. That was unfortunate. Oh no. Ah, oh, that sucks. I just don't even know how to kill those guys efficiently. Well, that was dumb. So, is this new yet? No. Oh, but all those stuff, all these places we could have gone. Nice painting. Oops. Throwing cats. Ooh. Ah! They do break walls! Such a cool cat. So, let's see. Definitely not that way. This... I guess it doesn't matter if the wall... I would have thought the floor could break there. Three cats. I should have thrown three cats. When in doubt, throw more cats. I'm discovering a new way of playing Castlevania with cats. This is like easier. I like it. It's like all of that. I hate those things. They're so predictable and yet... Oh man, just spend all my mana on cats. No regret. Oh, I got this one, I forgot. It's fine. Okay. Let's save. So, here's for that part. The top part I already forgot, but I'm assuming I couldn't get there. Let's go to the right. Aha, that's a good sign. Don't do this, by the way, don't throw cats at people. Unless they're minotaurs. But like, don't throw cats at maids. It's so rude. Unless they're kung fu maids. Yeah, if you didn't... If you're not familiar with Castlevania, then this might confuse you, but it's normal. Kung Fu maids are something to expect. They're perfectly normal. Don't be scared. You can even steal their soul. Ugh. So if I remember well, there's something fun here. Yep, it's a rabbit. Let's get a watch and phew, sends you back in time. Isn't that cool? You will learn more about it some other time. So this is what is here. This is what is there. Ooh, a boss. Okay, let's check the last room first. Cat! I love it. I kinda love it. Throwing cats at kung fu maids is just about the definition of Castlevania. I think most people will agree. Let's see what we can do, I guess. I kinda want to... Does it matter? No, it doesn't matter. Ooh, this one is semi-hard, isn't it? I've said that several times, but I am no professional. So she's the useless one, I guess. Fair enough. I'm assuming it's getting real now. Throw in cat at old ladies. Makes total sense. Ooh. Ooh. Trying to be somewhat conservative because I have no idea of my power level right now. And I don't really want to be dying right and left. And I'm pretty sure I will if I don't pay attention. Starting to dislike my weapon, to be honest. Oh shit. cat. How am I gonna cat this guy? Okay. Ooh. This I never think of doing, but who knows. Let's keep the cat just in case. Go cat! That's done. God damn it. If I had a faster weapon, that would be a good spot, like keeping on dodging his tongue. But I do not have a fast. I mean, I have a faster weapon, but. Maybe I need a faster weapon, I guess. Oh my god. Yeah, because I don't even want to hit it with this axe, because anytime I hit it, he's fast enough to just hit me right back, which sucks. So the broadsword was the next thing. God damn it. Poison is also, poison is also making you weaker. Ah! Poison, poison. Ha! Lethal cat is lethal. Alright, well, that was kinda tight, wasn't it? Yeah, so, I don't know. I'm kind of. I mean, again, I'm not the best or the fastest, but I'm still kind of powering through. Kind of going straight where I'm supposed to go, so I'm gonna find myself a little. Well, I guess those guys do one damage to me. I don't know. I would have said maybe I was a little underpower, but maybe not. Maybe I wasn't. Isn't it cool over here? We did it though! Headhunter, I don't know if you've noticed, but Headhunter is pretty sweet. Headhunter is collecting soul acorn strength, so it increases all your stats based on the number of souls that you've collected. So far it's not much, it's roughly one for all stats. What does the Minotaur does? Strength 8. So it's still minus. Oh no. Minus 6 for attack, so attack must have been. Well, whatever. I think the stats are strength, constitution, and intelligence. So 2 for each, possibly. Yeah, 2 for each. So far, it's 2 for each. So that's fair. It's pretty cool. But it's not cool enough. Not just yet. Especially if we want a lot of strength. I mean, I could keep on doing magic, but at the end of the day, I can do just about as much magic with my regular. There's no intelligent boost over here. Oh! Fancy that. More strength. Let's have more strength. Here I put luck, because I do think that's how we drop the souls, and That's what I really care about. This is why I play this game. It's for the souls. Ah, yeah, there is so many monsters that have so stupid attack pattern. I mean, they're cool, but jeez, they're annoying. Especially with the lens, I guess. I was doing better with the sword against that girl. It is something, isn't it? Ooh, Runting! So this, my friends, is a good soul, sword. And Undine, walk on water surface. This is also awesome. Let's get our sword though, because this sword is sweet. See, it's almost as powerful as the lance, but it is faster and it's got a nice flash. Oh yeah. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do nice. That will do nicely. Curly, so with Curly, I think I could do something pretty sweet pretty soon with her soul. Oh yeah, so also when you try and collect all the souls in this game, there's a bunch of bunch of enemies that you don't really know where they are and who they are, and you're trying to hunt for the souls. This is one of them. See this guy? Incredible. Incredible. So he's kinda hard to kill apparently. So I don't need to farm him right now because I'm not farming anything. Here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna equip this soul. Took, and I'm walking on water. Don't ask me how that works. Let's just unequip it now. Yeah, so Curly, I almost want to farm, but we can always maybe do it if I do find the spot that I'm thinking about. Plus I'd rather finish the game or at least move it along a bunch before I start farming. The good part if I farm is I'm gonna get some XP and levels for the bosses and stuff. You know how that works. Okay, so there is something down there apparently. Oh, did I? Ah, I forgot you can just go aggro on the Valkyries. Ooh, I don't have life. Damn, life is far too. So there is something that I do sometimes if I'm feeling a little shy, is I'm gonna take this yellow one to here, and then that's the beginning of the game and you go straight here and you're safe. I'm gonna see, I'm gonna just do that if it gets real dire. I am gonna kill everybody though, and more or less cautiously. so that I don't die stupidly. And I'm going to the save, because I don't remember what's down there where I haven't been yet, and I don't want to die by just checking it out. Ooh, this one is semi-powerful. Alright. So, let's go back. Yeah, oh yeah. I was gonna say, I went just after the boss, but the boss gave me all my life, so no brag. Oh, she wasn't so bad. What is this skull necklace? Defense. It's kind of boring. Oh, it's 50 bucks here? That is sweet. I think, if I remember well, if you farm those, they do disappear. They do turn into like a 10. Because 50 bucks for that much effort, yeah, there you go. 50 for, yeah, for that much effort is pretty good. Like, it kind of makes you want to farm gold. Even 10 is like, how many times do I have to do it on 10 before it becomes 5 or 1? Yeah, I'm not gonna do it now, but... Oh, 50 again? What? Oh, whatever. Maybe it's the frequency? Okay, just a test. Just a test, I promise. Huh! Wow. Damn, there's some bucks over here. Anyways. Oh, I think I might know what Tsukinoko soul does. There's a soul that gives you money for walking, which is pretty sweet. I wish that existed in real life, right? Am I right? Big old silly cat in a hat. Oops. So, oh, this is good music, isn't it? And it's over. Oh yeah, I think I remember. Oh no, that's just the same lame old castle. Huh. Okay. What else is there? Nothing? So this up there I cannot go to. Listen to this electronic bass over there. Almost. Just a little bit of bass. Nope. That's silly too. Like, getting you into a new castle area and just like dropping you off of it. I mean, it's cool for the teaser kind of effect, but it's kind of frustrating, especially when there is such awesome bass. I grew convinced that the cats couldn't hurt me. No! Okay, there's more down there. Aha! Oh, absorb enemies' HP with a magical item. So, oh, that girl. Awesome. So, the maid's magical item. Are you ready? Are you ready? Oh, I thought the maid's soul would make you do kung fu, but no. She absorbs HP with a magical item. Yeah, that's an item. It is a vacuum made of a skull. A bit of a shame. This item is a bit of a shame. Look at this thing. Looks like a duck. She's so annoying. Cool. So that's it for down there. There's more. How do you even do something with that? Like, so slow. Oh, I think. I think I might be able to get some from. Jeez. I think I might be able to get some from the items. Yeah, but still, it's ridiculous. Oops. Yeah. So, oh, wait, did I get confused? I got confused. Aha! Didn't want to miss that one. Oh no, you could miss that one. Okay, so. Okay, so this part of the castle is explored. I believe. Oh no, I can walk on water now. Haha. Alright. So, new world is opening to us. Oh! Wait a sec. Those guys can do shit. Vacuuming. I'm just vacuuming. Yeah, I have to go around that. Well, that's kind of useful, I guess. Because it doesn't slow me down. Oh, gotta go around there too. Even works underwater. Jeez. Skull vacuum cleaners, huh? Yeah. Well, now I kind of want to. It's kind of hilarious because this actually saves me time. I mean, I think I can jump without wasting time, but. That is way practical. So, what I'm gonna do for a little bit before we all get tired of it is do a little Persephone and retrieve my mana combo. Oh, and also, was that it? Because that's probably it, right? Yeah. Because over there, it's you need to go underwater. So, couple things. First, let me test that wall. Okay, done. Second. Oh, that's pretty good too. It's quite the game right there, my friends. It is quite the game. Like, tell me one game in which you can go around with a vacuum cleaner made out of bones. I bet you can't find one. What was I doing again? Oh yeah, I wanna go to the right. Does that work on him? Almost. I guess I didn't lose life. Breaking the game. We just broke the game. We solved Castlevania. The best song. Floating garden. Oh man. I was expecting this one would have a bunch of HP. And it did. No. Oh man, if you get caught by those blue devils, it is very annoying. Ah. Hey, the red birds actually do something. Oh man, this is like almost advanced part of the game already. I remember when I started playing, I felt like this was like super far. I wonder if he's resistant to my weapon. I think he might be. Those are kind of powerful too. So, well, first let's go around here. This level is weird. It's a room in the sky, as you can see. Just for completion, because I have OCDs, I'm gonna go in the corner here. There you go. But then you go left. No, you go, yeah, you go left. You find yourself here, and you go right. Oh, I don't remember. Well, it just jumps around. I thought it was kind of random, but I guess it's not. Look at this, it's our first boss. Just like that. Corner. We need the corner. Vacuuming, you don't forget a corner when you're vacuuming. That is not cool. You do all the corners. Oh boy. There's a demon. Believe it or not, you can't fight demon with cats. It's perfectly acceptable. I'm losing a bunch of life. I feel like I'm losing a bunch of life. I guess it's what the vacuum is for. Forgot about that. Aha! Clock tower. So I basically went through random... See, there's only two? What? I went through... Did I only go through two? No, I went through... I don't know. I'm confused. I think I went through three, no? Here's Graham. So we meet again. I'm glad to see you in Sketh. I actually got punched in the face a bunch of times. Good to see you too. Sure, go ahead. Someone tell me that you are to inherit Dracula's power. That lady from this church. Yes, it was her. It is not true. The term inherit is incorrect. It is true then. Okay, so suddenly he's a bad guy, as wasn't hinted by his creepy face. I was born on the very day that Dracula was destroyed. Oh, I am Dracula. You've been so but you've been so kind to me. Mm-hmm. You've made it this far, I sense power within you. Do tell me, what kind of power has awakened within you?
The power to rule! What? You foolish boy!
Oh, now he's pissed. I can't remain here any longer. He lost an eye. Oh my god. You are wrong, Soma. You will never be allowed to rule. Okay. Okay. I love how he's clueless like that. But you were so kind to me. Ooh, you don't like spikes. In case you didn't know, in video games we do not like spikes, and those are very mean. Ouch. See? Ah, those are the dolls I'm looking for. Oh man, I want your soul. I want your soul, little doll. Ugh. Okay. That was all of a sudden. Damn! Okay, it's not cool. We have a problem. We do have a problem. I like this song, this music. Dead girl now? Jesus. Hello! Forgot that completely. Just running to Graham.
Really?
Which way?
To the throne.
Mm-hmm, something's important in the room. A throne. What's wrong with you, Elisadin?
He's not who I thought he was. He was kind to me.
Oh my god. His attitude changed suddenly. What's the reason? What is? The fact that he sees you as an enemy now means you're my comrade. Okay. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. So fun to tease you. You bet. You bet. What sort of chance? Using his cunning mind, he's been able to evade us up until now. Okay. I don't think anyone has ever seen him panic before. Ooh. Okay. It's an excellent opportunity to trap him. Okay, just gonna try and trap him then. We shall see about that. Much appreciated. Alright, let me tell you what. I don't want to make much over 1 hour episodes, so I'm gonna take us to the next safe zone. How's that? Let's just go to this next safe zone. Hopefully it's a good one. Ah. This is my other favorite song. Not what I wanted to do. Ah! Oh yeah, so... God. See, I think I'm a little under level right now because... God damn it. I'm taking a lot of damage. Haha. How much life do I get from that? 44? That's... kind of worth it, isn't it? I don't even know how I'm gonna get out of those spikes over there. It's lame, isn't it? Alright. Oh my god. Alright, I'm dead. It had to happen. It happened at the end of the second hour. It was very sad. I'm gonna try one more time because I said I would. Let's see. Come on. Come on. Oh, two hits? Yeah. Ah, come on. Oh, there's something funny that happens sometimes is you go, you get a soul, and then you exit the level and you dodge it. Like, the soul doesn't get to you and you don't collect it. That is the suckiest. Especially if it's something you've been farming for a while. I'm only trying my luck like a couple times at this one because it's one of my favorite souls. Those guys, but let's not do that for an hour. Alright. Do Come on, I wanna kill you. What am I gonna get now? Is this the bass music? Bass guitar thingy? Huh? So, let me see. Nope. So this thing over there is fun. Okay. I wish I could hit it. The wrecking ball. It would have been cool. Never mind then. I know what's there. Yep. I've been farming this guy a bunch of times. I also know what's behind him. I thought I know what was behind him. No, now I do know that actually. So up there is the save, and up on the left is death. Like literally death. So I know I promised, but what we can do is have me die to death. Die to death. Death from death. It would be. Death is mean. Death is violent. Death will probably kill me. It is not awful, but it is strong, and I think I'm underleveled. We are gonna try anyways. I might bust out the axe. Sure, whatever. Let's see if we have a chance. And that and giant ghost, I never do it. I'm gonna save with those souls. Oh wait. Right. If I remember well, it's easier to kill it with a weapon that can go up. Told you. Well, you haven't seen yet, but told you. Look at this. Pretty sweet. It's pretty sweet. Fuck, I forgot the techniques. I thought this might work, but it did not at all. Ah, I saw it coming, and I went the wrong way. This time I saw it coming, but I went the right way. Damn it again. Well, we're not making it tonight, boys. This is not happening. Because you'll see, I'll try and show you. That should be able to show you. Well, I might be able to show you. Wouldn't say I should be able to. There you go. Oh, I killed it. Schwing. Nope. This one is bigger. I did. This 1 second form, I think I can dodge half or most by crouching and using that weapon. The first one, though, wasn't. Well, I find myself in a corner next to death. In all fairness, I think I might just farm a tiny little bit. And now that I think of it, I might just farm without you, because who cares? Oh, I don't know. I might just do a quick session, like a little bit of farming the Thunder Dolls and the big armor guy, because those are a lot of XP, and they don't take all that long. Then we'll try and beat death again. How does that sound? Cool. Okay, so that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy the very many episodes to come. This was Ominous playing Castlevania: Heir of Sorrow, and I bid you farewell and a good night. Bye bye.